My name is Hilary Johnson, and I work on inventing mechanisms and tools to improve the efficiency of centrifugal pump systems. Pumps are integral to your daily life. Centrifugal pumps move fluid through our industrial and municipal systems, including clean water distribution, wastewater treatment, crop irrigation, and pumped hydro energy storage. Centrifugal pumps consume 6% of total U.S. electricity each year, equivalent to the annual energy output of 56 Hoover dams. Currently, a significant source of inefficiency is that pumps have limited adjustment to meet the demand for variable flow in these applications. The Department of Energy estimates that 10 to 20% of energy could be saved by operating at the best efficiency point. Using fluid fundamentals and experiments, I showed that varying the pump geometry in response to fluctuating flow enabled best efficiency operation across a range of flows. Then, using precision machine design principles, I invented a dynamic pump mechanism which expands the pump during higher flows and contracts during lower flows. Our patent-pending mechanism adapts to the optimal geometry for best efficiency. The current prototype I'm testing enables a 6x increase in operational range. Xylem, a leading water company, envisions this variable volume mechanism as the first in a new category of adaptive pump geometry. Adaptive hydraulic mechanisms are one pillar of my broader research mission to build a suite of design tools to improve the energy efficiency of pump systems. My work includes analytical tools to calculate a pump's lifetime efficiency operating with variable flow demand, articulating the fluid dynamic fundamentals of entropy gain and energy loss in pumps, and developing statistical and machine learning tools to analyze large wastewater pump data sets. I quantified immediate actions for a major utility to save 800,000 kilowatt hours annually, leveraging my tools on 32,000 data points from 10 2600 kilowatt pumps. Working at the Water Energy Nexus, I see how climate change mandates efficient, adaptable, and resilient pump systems. I strive to build analytical tools and invent new technology with potential for terawatt scale. A hearty thank you to my advisors and partners, Xylem, for your collaboration.